Yeah. Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions they fail not. As thou hast been, now forever.
We'd want you to write them out to Living Epistle Ministries. Brett is going to hand around. Let me find the song. Sorry, the song seemed to have disappeared. I'm just going to pray real quick. And Father, we just pray for just your blessing, Lord, for these hearts, Lord, that you touch us, Father. You are working such a work, Lord, such an anointing, Lord. So thankful for this ministry and what you've done in this ministry, Lord. And I just pray, Father, that the blessings that you pour out upon us, Lord, would be just given right back to you. Just everything be given back to you, Lord. Everything that we think, our thoughts and our actions, everything, Lord, be given back to you, Father. We so love you, Jesus. We're so honored to be here, Lord, to be into this ministry, Lord, that you brought us to, Lord. We're so thankful, Lord. We're so thankful for Pastor Sheila, Lord. And the work that you've done in her and what you do through her. God, we just thank you so much. In Jesus' name.
Soul has mercy and grace.